Normally, when we run a said command, we provide it with a single command or script to perform a specific operation on each line of the input. But with the flag, we can be even more adventurous and provide multiple commands or scripts to said in one go. Imagine you have a file called mytext.txt with some lines of text. Now, let's say you want to perform two different operations on each line using said. Here's how you can do it using the flag. Wow! With the flag, we can chain multiple commands together. In this example, we have two commands separated by the flag. The first command shellohiitil said to replace the word hello with hi. The second command suinstruct said to replace the word you with I. When we run this command, something magical happens. Said applies both commands to each line of the input file. For example, if the original line is hello, how are you, Sid transforms it into hi, how are I. Isn't that awesome? The flag allows us to give multiple commands to Sid so that we can perform multiple operations simultaneously. Remember, next time you want to unleash the power of Sid and give it multiple commands, use the flag. It's like being a master conductor, directing Sid to perform a symphony of text transformations. Keep exploring, and soon you'll become a said maestro.